Happy Valentine's Day, Taurus. Welcome to Royal Mystic Tarot. I appreciate all of your likes, shares, and subscribes. Taurus, you really blew me up on my February reading, so I'm doing you first for the Valentine's Day special reading. I made up a little heart-shaped spread, and we're going to see what comes up for you in the cards. I feel like that's good enough. I don't read inverted cards. That's why you'll see me turn them around. I feel like the cards speak for themselves without having to be inverted. Okay. And the bottom of the deck. Six of Pentacles. You're working hard on something. It looks like money's coming your way. It's what it looks like. You're doing the work and it's coming your way. Six of Pentacles. That's good. It's a lot of work though. Very busy. Okay. It looks like you've got the Four of Pentacles in your main energy. This is how I'm going to read this. This is you. Your energy moving forward and out into the person who's going to join you. And this may be some of your past history or main history with your life going on right now. Things that are maybe helping or hindering. So, Four of Pentacles is somebody who's grounded, but they're very much grabbing on tight to, you know, worrying about money, making sure they put their money in the right place. Making sure that they account for every penny. Maybe there's was an over expenditure that you're trying to make up for, so now you're watching everything. I know myself, I can get a little crazy if I'm not really paying attention to what bills I need to schedule. That money in the bank is too tempting for me. So you're doing the opposite. You're holding on to it very tightly. Looks like you're celebrating here. This is a recognition, ticker tape parade, possible person that's coming in for you is someone that you are celebrating. You're celebrating the fun, happy times. Maybe you guys are out doing things together. This looks like work, though. Maybe that person just got promoted or you just got promoted. The Ace of Wands is a very passionate card. It's a new beginning. So this makes me think that you're celebrating a new relationship or a new beginning to an old relationship. This person is very much, this is a very sexual, sensual card. It's the Ace of Wands. It is literally, their sex is on fire. That's wonderful for you. And Taurus, you're no slouch anyway. Very passionate people. Got the King of Swords. King of Swords comes in as could be a legal representative, someone who, this is very meticulous person, very straightforward, sharp-tongued, will say exactly what they mean. And I mean, this could be a policeman, it could be someone that's in the armed forces. This is the epitome of the Archangel Michael. Here comes your celebration again, another wonderful Three of Cups. Some people read this card as a third party. I do not. I read this as a celebration. So here you are again. This is some of the backstory where you've got the King of Pentacles. This is someone who's literally, I call him King Midas. That's my word for him. So this would explain the holding on to the money. He's literally sitting on his money. Now, just so you know, the Pentacles are very slow moving energy. So it takes a while for them to make up their mind about something, or actually they like to plan a lot before they actually make the execution of the plan. So if you've been waiting on this person to come around to being on your team and wanting to have you as their mate, that's why. They're very practical minded. This is soul gifts. It's also a card of, what do you call, a soul contract. So the person that you meet or you are in a relationship or starting a relationship with is definitely one of those people, because these are your heavenly gifts. It's everything that can be had as far as magical, spiritual. So this is a wonderful thing. You've got another King of Cups in here, and the King of Cups is an offer. And here's some more cups down here. He could be offering you his heart, or she could be. And it looks like the party's starting. I'm going to clarify it with these little baby Rider Tarot cards. Rider Waite. What's the celebration for the Six of Wands? Is it for Taurus for this Valentine week? That's the thing. I'm doing a very specific week. So the time period is going to be a few days before, a few days after. So starting this weekend into next weekend is the energy. Thank you, Spirit, for clarifying the Six of Wands. I feel like that one wanted to stay in my hand. Strength card. Taming the Savage Beast. That's someone who's taking the time to really, this is a woman using her female wiles to calm and soothe. So this person evidently needs you in their life, as stable as you are. Let's see what this one has to say. The High Priestess. This is definitely a soul union. And just so I can say this, because I'm single, and sometimes I'll get the readings where people tell me, oh, you're getting your soulmate. Well, sometimes it's you. Sometimes it's you giving yourself the respect and love that you deserve, and honoring your spirit and your heart and your life. So don't neglect yourself, because that attracts the right person. If you're treating yourself the way you want other people to treat you, that's who shows up for you. If you neglect yourself, if you make yourself last, that's who shows up for you. Okay, Two of Swords. So you've got the King of Swords and the Two of Swords. So that's a decision being made. This may be a legal matter. I don't know why I keep getting in my head. I keep hearing legal. There's a decision that's going to come out in your favor, because this is the person fighting for you. And Wheel of Fortune. This is good. Things are moving in your direction. This is the Three of Cups for celebration, so that's giving you a reason to celebrate. Queen of Swords. That's fabulous, because you've come out with a queen here. This can also be a Libra energy, either of these. Queen of Swords is a little icy and cold, so when this man makes his offer, or woman, you may not know what to do with it. Be sure to allow yourself time to react to it, because it looks like it's a good choice. But hey, I'm not living in your shoes, so. Okay, this is the, when I said soul contracts, this is one of the cards that stands for paperwork contracts. Also ties in with this here. So some kind of, you're getting a letter or a contract or a judgment in your favor. I don't see any negative cards. Soulmate again. Two of Cups. This is your divine match. This is God's heavenly light coming down to these two people. Taurus, you're having an amazing Valentine reading. And the Lovers. I don't even know what else to say to you. This is such fabulous energy. You're going to have a wonderful, wonderful relationship with yourself or someone who's wonderful to you. And I'm going to give you one clarifier out of the Love Oracle deck, just as an overview. Take that one. There you go. You got soulmate all over the place, Taurus. Well, happy Valentine's Day to you. I hope you enjoyed this reading. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I look forward to seeing you again.